like this. Hit accept, and you are now supporting me. Enjoy the video. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going on day 3 with stress resolution. We're doing the 1600 by 1080 grind. I'm going to finish doing it. I can't wait for that. Today, we're going to be doing a spectator. We're going to go in a tilted. We're kind of just going to try and play. When we die, we're going to spectate the game. We're going to see what happens. We're going to see who wins. Maybe like a Twitch TV, by the way, some sort of rare skin. Maybe I got YouTube in the name or a soccer skin or something. We're just going to see what happens. We're going to commentate the whole thing. And now we're going to see some cool fights. Using my code kwaii in the Fortnite item shop. Also, if you're new, if you just came to the channel, if you watch my videos and you're not subscribed or you want to subscribe, hit the sub button. I'm almost at 2 million subs. We're 500k away, and you subbing helps me get there. Anyways, guys, I will see you at the end of the video. Peace. Any TTVs? Nah, doesn't look like it. Man, are all the TTVs like hiding? Got two anonymouses though. Oh, there's a TTV. Alright. Excuse me, soccer scan. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to grab this pump for you. Oh, call name out! What the? I got stuck! Whoa! He stuck me with that? How did he stick me with that? Wow, this guy's a beast!
Hello?
He's got one of the rarest skins in the game. Call name out.
What's up, man?
Alright. I'm expecting this guy.
What are you trying to do? Season 1.
Like, land tilted, they got like a rare skin. Look at this, he's gonna get a legendary pump. What
the hell?
He's already got 3 kills. I'm pretty confident that we may have ourselves a amateur pro player or something. Let's see if he wipes the whole entire lobby.
So what?
He's obviously an OG player, because why else would he have this?
I'm really good.
You know you're weird. Your name is where is my material?
That guy in the window? No, he's not a window right there. Ooh, 86! That was a good prediction right there. Well, screw up the 90s a little bit, it's all good.
I didn't just buy this skin in this pickaxe. I bet had this skin in this pickaxe.
Guy's above him. He's gonna get that high ground.
I'm not gonna
risk the play. Literally let him get
I'm grabbing a pump. Oh, jeez, bro. He always comes from behind.
That like insanely fast, doesn't have a fast sense, which I can respect. A lot of the players on the field are like a lot slower. He's trying to show off his builds. What's he doing here? I don't think there's anybody else until the gym. You know, I'm kind of rooting for this guy to win. I'd be okay by dying by the guy in the game. I'm okay with that. He's kind of messing up his 90s though. His 90s are kind of whack. I don't understand. Is he like practicing his builds or something? I don't get it. Bro, he can't build. Rush some people. I want to see you get some kills. Bro, what is he doing? Oh, there's a ball right there. Go for him, Chief. Oh, he's hopping out. Oh, the ball rushed him, bro. One pump. I feel like this guy doesn't miss with his pumps. Oh, there you go. You can build. Yo, pyramid. Oh, you should have pyramided him. Oh, rest in peace. He just gave him high ground. He's going to break it down, probably. That's what it looks like. Yep, nice. Okay. He's going to come down, though. There's no way. Too much to break. Did he really knock him down? He ripped it. What? Yo, take that rip. Take that rip and pump. Let's go back down. Okay. Took the rip. Oh, he's gonna get that high ground back. No, he's not. Yeah, he is. Come on, Chief. You got this, man. You're a code name elf, bro. You got it. What? He just gave him high ground. There it is. I don't know if he's gonna make it out of this alive. If he one pumps him really bad, I feel like this guy just doesn't miss his shotgun shots. Like, he has a hard time building a little bit, but something's telling me he's just not gonna miss. Bro, he doesn't miss his pumps. I feel like that's like the benefit to this player right here. Like, that's this guy's skill. He just doesn't miss. Well, he missed right there, but. kid has 8 kills. Now, here we have a real soccer skin right here, ladies and gentlemen. He's editing, he's building. I feel like the other player was really good accuracy-wise, but the building definitely needs, like, an improvement. Which is okay, that's fine. Player obviously has his edits down. Yeah, I can just tell by watching him that he's a good editor. And that in itself could be a good advantage, because a lot of players just don't know how to, like, work their way around builds, and being a good editor can actually confuse other players. Let's see if you can kill the rest of the lobby. Hopefully nobody else dies. I want to see this kid wipe everyone. What the? Is that a ball? Is there a ball just camping there? Oh, there he is. Oh! Wow, what a snipe. 150, dude. This kid is literally one shot. Yup. Wow. This is a good player right here. Yo, people are dying, brother. Get in that ball and push people or something. Get that ball. Oh, he's gonna go back on the hoverboard? Maybe this guy wants to, like, hit a trick shot or something. So many people are dead right now. Oh, you see somebody now. If he hits that, oh my god, it looked like he was about to hit it. That went straight for him. You're a little low. I don't think you're gonna make the rock. Oh yeah, he made the rock. Oh!
Hello.
What's up, bro?
What, you're white team?
You said what?
Yo, are you a YouTuber?
Yeah. Are you a YouTuber?
I don't know. I'm not the one who has 50
gamer. Okay.
Oh, I mean a YT.
Your side, buddy.
Oh, yeah. There's no way I just killed them both.
Really?
There's no way. I killed them when I was on the floor.
How?
Yo, I got that hat. I don't know. I threw my 50 fingers.
I have minis for you.
No, it's okay. You can have minis. I'm taking this chug.
Yep. Twit, by the way. We saw that one coming. Wow, dude. I can't believe it. I think this guy ran out of bats, too. I'm gonna get that early rotation. Okay.
Before something big bang up, boys, I gotta tell y'all how the team
Are you from season one?
Yeah, I am.
I'm from season two.
If you drop more kills than me this game, I'll give you a friend request.
That's hard.
Hello?
Hello.
Yeah. Sorry, I was on the phone with my mom. Do a dance, and if I like it, I'll give you a friend request. Yeah, that's my favorite dance in the game right now. I'll send you a friend request.
Yeah.
I really want that emote. Like, can you give me that emote?
I don't know how. But aren't you in season one? You could have gotten it in season two, you know?
Yeah, but I was... My bad, bro. I'm watching something on my phone. What the heck?
I know.
People landing on you. No shield.
I hit this. Oh, I almost got it. Coming on.
Oh, here. Wait up.
I'll take one.
Yeah. mushroom.
There's a pirate camp right there.
Alright, welcome.
There might be a baller there.
Or something.
Going circle. Never mind. Plug
crashes
here. Here I come. I see kid.
Green. And it's shaped like a box.
Ammo crate?
No.
That's what a med is.
A med kit. Oh my god.
Wrong ground.
Yeah.
You literally just got that guy. That's it. Simple. Hold up, bro. Why are you kidding? guess what?
Oh, I'm gonna get hit by that storm. What's
up?
Campfire?
I need AR bullets, bro.
AR ammo?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
we both have 5 kills. Wow. It's 2v2 now.
Sorry if I die, I'm at low HP.
It's good.
Oh my god, bro.
What video is that? Somebody's like happy that they're getting a Renegade Raider account because they beat a famous YouTuber.
Right there.
Yeah.
They're probably already up the mountain. Or, yeah, no, that's metal. They're already up the mountain. Hit the baller 38. His teammate's coming. On top.
Broke the baller.
Nice. I got
the
minis.
Don't finish. Let him stay there.
But I need Lapsby has like healables.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you finished.
Yeah, he does have healables. Lucky me. And unlucky me, I'm getting shot at.
Yeah, he's up on a hill.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kill him, right?
Mm-hmm. On trust me. Yeah, I just sniped him.
How much?
90.
I see him behind that wall. I'm just gonna break it. Oh, wait, is that a big skull trooper?
It might be.
This guy on top of this mountain. See a big skull trooper. Oh, look at him. He just ran away.
Where you go? Oh.
Down.
He's had me build up here for no reason.
Oh my god, bro.
Jesus.
Get out of your bar! Fight like, oh my god, bro.
It's low. It's ball.
He's out. I knew it's a fake skull. Bye.
GG, bro.
GG.